12 points in that quarter.
Yeah, you know, I think you got to take a lot of individual pride on Brandon. He's playing really well right now. And he had some tough...
These kinds of cross matchups in their favor.
Anthony Kupo just grabbed that pumpkin and took it down like it was nothing. Brogdon with a...